Okay, Shabbat Shalom, Shabbat Shalom. What do y'all think about World War III? That's what's getting ready to happen. I come to bring y'all the news today. I was just watching CNN, and CNN said that Iran is going to do a possible cyber attack on the U.S. So that means your computers is going to be attacked. That's a cyber attack. And what do y'all think about Iran's head man being killed? And then again, this is World War III. It's going to be a lot of killing. A lot of killing. This is a new beginning. This is the end of their world and the beginning of our world, Israel. So y'all, please tell me what y'all think about the nuclear war and the cyber attack. Please like, share, and subscribe.